Welcome to All in One YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk about how to create V2Ray with Google Cloud Run. I previously uploaded video about this, but it's more expensive way and more work to done. So, in this video, we are going to use easier and cheaper way. So, let's start our work. First, let's talk about V2Ray server. We need to set up V2Ray server in VPS. You need to use WebSocket connection like this. I uploaded video about how to do it. So, I only tell important things. Use 8.8 as port for best performance. Don't enable TLS. Next, let's talk about Google Cloud Run. Now go to Google Cloud. Go to search bar. Type run and go to Cloud Run. Click on write a function. Choose first option. Now we need to put Docker image here. I put my GitHub repository link in the description of video. Go to it. First put star here. Scroll down and you can see Docker image link. Copy it and go back to Google Cloud Run. Paste copied link. Choose low-cost region. Untick authentication option. Choose request based as billing. Expand container options. Choose 128 megabytes as memory and 1 as CPU. Go back to up. Click on variables and secrets. Click on add variable. Now we need to type environment variable name and value here. Go back to GitHub repository. Copy environment variable name. Go back to Google Cloud Run. Paste it here. For value, type IP address of your V2Ray server. Put 1000 for maximum concurrent requests for instance. Put 1 for maximum number of instances. Untick startup CPU boost. Click on create. Copy URL. Let's set up V2Ray client. You need to set up V2Ray client according to V2Ray server. I uploaded video about WebSocket. Watch it. There are some differences and special things here. I will tell them. Type your special SNI host name as address. Type ID from V2Ray server side as ID. Choose WS as network. Type copied run app URL without HTTPS part. Type path according to V2Ray server. Choose TLS as TLS. Type copied run app URL without HTTPS part. Choose true as allow ins secure. Now you can use your V2Ray.